you can hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Worth hundreds of dollars someday. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Don't give a damn.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. I can't believe I caught this. That Maiden show was awesome. Need to build up my calluses. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what?
Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Our navigation malfunctioned. Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova...
Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done... strategizing. Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Get Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window. No, Drax. The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's code's
there. There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint.
Dude, right?
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora! Take care of my baby.
It's a ship eater, not a child.
Oh! Oh! Can you imagine?
What? Pink Koo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Whoa!
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny!
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Quill.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I take the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here? You never heard of the Trion Shard? A pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. Making things up. Name one time I ever made something up.
I'm Groot. I am Groot.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Whoa! I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No!
Aww. You were worried. That's cute.
Shut up, both of you! Watch it, Quill!
Woo! All good, no worries. Take that brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkas would chew right through the Milano in two cycles. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways.
Thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.